Oh, hello. It is Jared here getting around I Choose SA again in the beautiful semaphore when so many local South Australian businesses are popping up. A great time of year to be here in Semaphore. Today, I want to showcase you a place called the Sweet Amber Brew Cafe. Their owner, Dane, has had the place for just over a year and it's incredible. But you don't need me to tell you about it. Let's have a chat to Dane and find out how the Sweet Amber Brew Cafe Choose SA. You ready? One, two, three. Oh. Just like that, here I am with Dane. Dane, thank you very much for spending some time with us.
No worries, Jared.
What can you tell us about the Sweet Amber Brew Cafe?
Okay, so we've been here for about a year now, a little over a year. So 12 months in, launched our brewing company on our first birthday.
One of the things I love about this business is your relationship with everybody here in Semaphore, your relationship with the other businesses, but I know you choose South Australia, so first of all, you tell me how you choose South Australia, then I might test you, Dane.
I guess the products mainly, the brewing industry in South Australia is booming.
All right, here's your test. I'm gonna point to things inside this wonderful place and you have to tell me if they're South Australian, okay? First of all, the t-shirt you're wearing, you've got the design there. How did you choose South Australia with that?
Screen printed by a company in the city.
Okay, what about the artwork behind you? Is this South Australian?
It certainly is. We rotate artists every month.
What about this random bloke sitting over here in the corner? Is he South Australian or
this
what?
Is Ed. He's a South Aussie through and through.
Why should South Australia choose you in this business?
Because we're fresh, we're new. Typically, South Australia doesn't have small bars in the suburbs.
Let's go back to the bar because I want to see you pour another one of these incredible drinks, all right?
Done.
Look at that. See, I told you it's beautiful. Located here on Semaphore Road, I Choose SA, Sweet Amber Brew Cafe. They choose SA as well. Dane, thank you very much for spending some time here.
Very welcome.
I'm gonna take this and I might settle in for the afternoon. Don't forget that hashtag, I Choose SA.
Nova 919.